The shot, Latondres was there in front of him. Laich with Bradley. And Fedorov. With Brian O'Byrne and Brooks Laich, they're going to start chucking him. The Capitals play such an aggressive game, they'll make their opponents mad, and Brian O'Byrne is probably trying to give his team a little spark they needed.
Yeah, and you think about the physical play, there has been an edge early on by the Caps, and O'Byrne, to me, was the one initiating this one. He didn't like the contact. He thought Laich was trying to run him. Well, there's been some good battles down low. Already we see Josh Georges, who got hit by Ovechkin. There was a bit of pushing and shoving, and it was O'Byrne who dropped his gloves quickly,